decorated before we go to church.
It is Christmas Eve. The house is all quiet. The family is at church. The presents are waiting under the tree.
Man, I am so bored.
Me too.
Suddenly the presents start stirring, whittling about. Over on the side of the stage, the nativity characters relax from their posts. One shepherd moves and stands slightly apart and keeps watch.
So
God's present to us. That's why we celebrate Christmas.
We gave Jesus gifts to show him that we truly believe that he is our Savior.
Yes, we did. You present are special because people, you remind people of why Jesus is glorious and all that. So, never think out of yourself and always keep the right attitude.
But the greatest gift of all was the gift God gave us. So stop the argument. It was this world that made you think that you're the most important part of Christmas, but you're not.
I'm off back up the tree. Try not to bump it anymore. Oh, and keep the noise down. The family will be back in Thursday.
Well, I guess we ain't the most important part of Christmas after all.
I still think I'm good looking though. Do you think the children will remember as they open us that we represent the greatest gift of all time? The gift God gave us.
Will the adults remember?
So the presents all settled down, the next evening people stood in their places, and all waited for the family on Christmas Eve while thinking about the greatest present ever. And they all said,
Merry Christmas all!